I am ready to roll.
Today's track conditions highly favor my style of driving.
Folks, we are coming to you live from London, England.
Make that same mistake twice. Time to focus here. This will greatly affect the race.
Ow!
big trouble.
And this is Chick's Picks. Everybody's talking.
And welcome back to Thunder Hollow, the setting for...
Race.
How about breaking the sound?
rocket shop.
I did not predict that.
Folks, you can't call that anything but a wipeout. That's a lot of contact right there.
If I'm certain of anything...
Pick up the first strike rocket.
Okay.
First strike rocket's away. The leader's in big trouble.
Delaying road and tire frictions. Okay. This should be interesting.
Oh no! Looks like something's on its way!
Predicted. This race is mine. Not my strong suit, but I can do this. Since when did this become a part of racing?
I definitely wouldn't want to be in first place right now. Nobody could have dodged that.
What just happened? Not much of a competitor, are you?
Now we were framed.
I'm actually...
Now that's a perfect landing. First strike rocket's been fired. It's a bad time to be at the front of the pack.
Nice. Watch who you're aiming at, 95. Time to focus. You're certainly living up to statistical low expectations.
First strike rocket. The leader's in big trouble. Oh, no! The leader's about to get it!
Here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Tonight's topic, from the world of number crunching, Natalie Certain. Moments ago, she stunned the racing world as she shot to the front of the pack.
Boy, it's a beautiful night here at the Florida. I am so stoked about this one.
Yes, time to take out the competition. Well, or is it lack of sleep? Not bad.
What an air trick!
Impressed? This will work into my calculations. This much longer. I think you should consider forfeiting. This will greatly affect the race.
Better unload that weapon target, quick! Everybody's eyes are really focused today. Folks, I gotta tell you, that was some expert timing right there.
Look at me! I'm looking one way, down the other.
Looked great on the landing.
This should be interesting. Bet you weren't expecting that.
That was a perfect time to use those rockets.
It worked better than expected. I'm going to need to recalculate your stats after this. It seems my numbers were wrong about you. Like road and tire frictions.
Not to rain on your parade. Like it all a bunch of them.
That racer is in the zone.
Consider forfeiting.
Rip a target. Look out.
What just happened? I'm actually doing it. I greatly miscalculated that.
Back on the ground, safe and sound.
Weapons are an interesting statistical factor. The trajectory on that was spot on. Your numbers are just dismal. Wow! This will work into my calculations nicely. Okay, okay. Just like I've studied.
Hang on, this will be a tough one to land.
Yes! Time.
We're really moving now.
I am back.
First strike rocket's been fired. It's a bad time to get in front of the pack.
Of a competitor, are you? Time to get rid of this thing.
I definitely wouldn't want to be in first place right now. Strike rockets away. The leader's in big trouble. I'm getting a little dizzy just watching this.
Well, that looked perfect.
Wow! I felt that up here.
That was a little bit.
Oh, no. He's about to get it. What an air trick.
How'd I know that was...
I thought I'd see some quality racers today. I'm going to need to recalculate your stats after this. By the number.
I'm seeing a weapon target. Could be trouble.
Are you impressed? This should be interesting.
Better unload that weapon target, quick! Oh no! Looks like something's on its way! That was incredible! Nobody could have dodged that.
But
up to statistical low expectations.
Weapon target, better look out!
I'm actually doing this. This will work on the calculations nicely.
Yeah, baby, that was a big one.
Chick-Hicks. Everybody's talking about Natalie.
Folks, it's a perfect night here in Tokyo. Underway!
This time I'll get it.
Folks, that's how it's done.
Not bad. How?
Hey! I definitely wouldn't want to be in first place right now. They all really want to win this one, don't they?
We're certainly living up to statistical low expectations.
Oh no! Looks like something's on its way!
I need to transfer this quickly.
Now that's a rocket shot. Make that look so easy! Oh no! He's about to get it!
Lack of sleep.
Driving backwards? That's a skill right there. First strike mark. Folks, things are dynamite.
Now I've seen everything.
I definitely wouldn't want to be in first place right now.
Interesting.
I'm seeing a weapon target. Could be trouble. Our tight rockets have been fired. It's a bad time to the pack. Right on target.
Look at you now, Natalie.
Those rockets.
This is insane.
I was in trouble.
Oh no! He is about to get it.
Not my strong suit, but I can do this. Think I won't fight back? Think again.
Better unload that weapon target, quick! Well, that was a nice shot.
My calculations have hurt.
Oh no! Looks like something's on its way!
Your numbers are just dismal.
Weapon target. Better look out. He's got a weapon target. Could be trouble.
A heavy race?
There's nothing. I'll blow right back.
This is amazing.
These officials sure are letting a lot go. Oh, yeah. That's how you use those.
Not a problem.
Yeah, I can drift.
have predicted that.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Let's talk about me.
Welcome to what is sure to be a season of fun.
Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go racing!
Everybody, everybody, everybody.
Are you not feeling well, or is it lack of sleep?
First strike rockets, the leader.
Calculations on that were perfect.
Are you seeing what I'm seeing? You're in reverse.
I thought I killed
you. First strike rocket quick fires. It's a bad time to get the car
suit, but I can do this.
I definitely wouldn't want to be in third place right now. Now that's a rocket shot.
It's not so fast, huh?
Do this correctly, and I'll have a definite.
Perfect.
this correctly.
I definitely wouldn't want to be in first place right now.
Not my best.
This is crucial to maintain.
Look at that speed!
I'll be keeping my eyes on you. Now this is what racing should be. Yes! Time to take out the
pace. Better unload that weapon target, quick! You gotta be more aware of your surroundings than that.
Calculating road and tire frictions. You're certainly living up to statistical low expectations. One more lap.
That was a bad landing. Really blew.
Embarrassed for you. I'd be doing this.
Yeah.
Not my strong suit, but I can do this.
First strike rocket's been fired. It's a bad time to be on the pass.
Just like
that was a perfect time to use those rockets.
Nice. I'll be keeping my eyes on you. And I'll have a definite advantage.
As the smoke clears, let's get our first look at today's winner.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Everybody's talking about Mater lately, and you know what? So are we. Earlier today, he lost again. This guy's losing races and confidence at an alarming rate. Might be time for him to hang up those racing tires. Now, Smokey, anything you'd like to add?
And folks, there they are, today's top racers.